Wednesday. We're from Asheville, North Carolina. Y'all are a very enthusiastic crowd. I was not expecting Sacramento to go off like this. So thank you. We've never been here or to California, so thanks for making it great. Yeah. We've been having a great time here. It's beautiful, obviously. I'm so glad you're here. Okay, we're gonna play a new one now. I can walk on to
thank you.
gonna play another new one. No. This black lipstick is always a choice because it always gets all over my face. Is it kind of there already? Is it happening? Oh, yeah. What about now? I was kind of hoping it was. I like that look. All right. another new one. I keep on, okay, so this one's like takes a big toll on my voice that we're about to play. And I keep on being like, maybe if there's like a chill city in California, I won't play it on one of the nights, like take a break. But I like to do it for audiences that are good, so I'm gonna do it tonight. Eventually I'm gonna need to take a night off, but like Californian audiences need to like not. Yeah, Redding can wait. We're playing Reno too, so maybe Reno can wait. Reno's tight. Well, that's the thing, I can never predict correctly, so I'll probably have to do it every night. I guess West Coast has just got a thing going on, so thanks, and all right, here it is. Yeah, let's do it. My guitar's sticking on my stomach again. I gotta stop wearing crop tops. Okay, ready? Got a bright between the shoulders. Thank you. Some of the hits now. I've been seeing some really pretty stuff in California, and I messaged who we were staying with tonight. I was like, what should we do in Sacramento? And you're like, go thrifting. But we did, and we got some good stuff. But yeah, it's just funny because like yesterday we were at the Redwoods and stuff. No, I've had this hat for a long time now. I wear it every day. It's from Alabama. All
right.
We'll be right back.
Couple of sound checks, and I think we're almost ready to play it. I'll check in with my bandmates at the end to see how they're feeling. But maybe. Thing is gonna be like, are you down to hear a shitty kind of like version of that? If so, then we'll play it. If not, then we might not. But we're gonna play the three we plan on doing first, and then actually, yeah, my voice is starting to get a little worn out after all these days on tour. So that would be the only thing if we didn't play it. That's the reason why I need to stop just coming up with fucking excuses. But anyways, yeah, we're gonna do three more.
Hey, what happens in the Sac Town stays in the Sac Town. Right? We're in the sack, right? Yeah. Welcome to the sack, everybody. Do you guys have Dairy Queen in the sack? Without a doubt?
The funny part about this song is I'm lactose intolerant. Ready?
Thank you.
think we're going to stick to just doing two more, but I promise to go extra hard on them. but then, yeah, I can't do any encores, because, as I'm saying, but not that I would assume y'all would want one, but okay. Thanks for having us so much, and thanks for the opening bands. You're so sick. One of them had an album out today, so go check them out. Yeah. Be cute. Yeah. We'll be back, and we'll be back here.